Hey everyone, this is Shamir from Simon Says, and this video is about exporting your Simon Says AI transcript to Avid Media Composer via AAF files. Simon Says has other options to export to Avid, such as Text Locators, ScriptSync, and Avid Subcap. We have separate videos explaining those features, so feel free to check those out. So I'll assume you've already used Simon Says to transcribe and translate your video. As a refresher, import your files to Simon Says, transcribe them, make any edits, bookmark and annotate the transcript. Finally, use Simon Says to translate it if you need to. For export to AAF, when you are in your Simon Says transcript, click on the export button and select the Avid Media Composer icon. Select AAF and then download the exported file to your computer. Open Avid Media Composer, open the File menu, click Input, Source Browser, locate the AAF file that you just downloaded from Simon Says, and click Import. A new sequence will be created, and it'll look like this. You'll need to either manually relink the media or insert the video file by replacing the edit. To do that, select all the markers, right-click, choose Change Track, and move the markers to a different track. As you can see, the markers are now on the V2 track. Then open the tool palette and click Replace Edit. Your transcript is now ready and synced with the footage. If you have any questions, we're happy to help. Just click the chat icon on the bottom right of the website.